In my view as a pagan priest, I believe that women destroy their lives by failing to listen to God, the Lord Most High, speaking to them about being loving and kind. At the same time, men try to build their lives in accordance with God, but the question is, what version of God are they trying to utilize?